Firefighters battled a large building fire in the snow overnight. When they arrived at the vacant apartment building near 20th and Castelar around 1:30, they found flames shooting from the second floor. It took about an hour to bring the fire under control. Now the investigation begins into what started that fire.